better find out what's happening at the reservoir. I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. While that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love. And be safe. All I need is Sable guys taking pot shots at me. Let's see if I can shut them down before they even know I'm here. Arming civilians is not gonna fly in my town. She's crossed a line.
You're mugging. Weapon drawn. Need an officer on scene. Move in on Central Park. Over.
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, and analyze whatever he injected me with! For a minute, I need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Inside the greenhouse. There it is. Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc, you sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look weak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, Why would you let me destroy myself?
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind. There's the Eclipta. Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain. This number.
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just the fevered dreams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
The research station. We need that atropine. We have to get into the station. Atropine's right there.
Is that already? Is he safe?
Atropine's gone. Oh, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
It is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. But you helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison is in. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me! I can help you!
So you can treat me like all the rest? Taming me? Suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw your talent. And some stupid ideas. A rat in my own lab. To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto! Please! I've always supported you. I always will.
Supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sabotaging my greatest works. Don't think I didn't see. Don't think I didn't know.
Please, Doc. Please.
I had such high hopes for you, Peter. Such lofty ambitions. You could have been a great scientist.
But you lacked will. Always scattered. Always late.
I tried, Doc. I wanted to be there, but...
But what? Excuses. Endless excuses. I didn't hire a research assistant. I hired a lazy leech.
A boy playing at being a man.
No, that's not true. There it is. The atropine. Need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
You're with us.
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webs, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. Only me and each other can have real soon.
Count on it. I need to mix the antidote. Finally.
I think not. You're in my domain. You're just like Osborn, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault!
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion? Are you even real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
That gave me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw. I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on!
You're a loser! All you'll ever be is a loser!
Let him get to me! An attitude. Nice. A few more left.
Everyone's scary chain does a lot better when you're not around.
Another one down. Moving. Oh, that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the equipment I need. Finally. I'm running out of time. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
All units, reports of escaped prisoners inciting a riot. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
That's smart. Just go right back to what got you tossed in jail. Great campfire! I've got a scary story about going back... MJ, hey, mind if I toss a kind of... thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. The highlight of generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But that's what Otto's done. I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you need is still in there or not. Everything in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire? Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Spider-Man!
Came from.
out of your lane!
Not gonna help at your parole hearing.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
I'm gonna feel this! What the hell?
That a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me? Once I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Okay. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast. Literally didn't see that coming.
Alarmist. Paranoid. Conspiracy theories. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean.
Spider-Man's here! Someone beat me down!
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug on a windshield. Splat.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit. Freaking intense.
Need to distract him. Hacking apps should work.
Dude's got issues, man. Big ones.
Better hurry. Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
Is there a way to get through here? This guy's like an animal.
Both of them are.
two, get over here.
All right, all right, already.
Gauze, iodine, no antibiotics. Need to keep looking. Supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Oh, I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson wail. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and we'll stop.
Don't have clearance for that.
That's not what Benson wants to do.
Stupid tin man!
Lots of random noises around here.
Something about Osborn. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Dude's walking Avon.
Russian drug, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian?
What? No. Man, don't talk about my family,
right?
Another supply tent. Crossing fingers. A couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Hey, you guys better not try to short us. That's just what they say when they're trying to short you.
Dude, please don't embarrass me. Chill, please.
I'm watching these jokers.
Gotta avoid that sniper. More supplies.
Guess it was nothing.
Ought to form my own one. Could be the new Fisk.
Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large kit. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply loops and schedule. Now! Gastazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
You did not need to see that. Right past him.
You test my patience. Come out! Now!
Wait for it.
I do not need this!
My exit.
Jacob Goose!
to let May know I have these.
Get off me!
Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man!
Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa. You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.